Saturday night, I had already drinking 12 beers. I wanted some pussy, I needed some trim, I hadn't been laid in 3 years.
I went to a high school party, I was on the prowl, I was on the hunt. My main purpose in life that night was to stick my cock in a cunt.
I asked every girl I saw that night if they'd like to go with me to bed. I should have known the ugliest girl would wind up giving me head.
Then I saw Melinda, she was sitting by the keg. I was so fucked up, I just walked up and asked her to polish my head.
Beer goggles, get them at the package store. Beer goggles, cheaper than a whore. Beer goggles, I wonder who'll be next. If it weren't for those beer goggles, fat chicks wouldn't have sex.
I got the standard to my room, she was looking like a doll. Even my mother was sexier, and Melinda smelled like a hog.
When I took her to my room, I was really horny as hell. I wanted to fuck her so badly, I didn't even mind the smell.
I brought her to my room, and I told her I'd be right back. I told her to make herself comfortable, because I had to wash my sack. When I came back to the room, the bitch was all passed out. I got her nude and I made my move, but she wouldn't let me come in her mouth. Beer goggles, get them at the package store. Beer goggles, cheaper than a whore. Beer goggles, I wonder who'll be next. If it weren't for those beer goggles, fat chicks wouldn't have sex.
So I bent Melinda over, and I ran my cock at full speed. I didn't even care, I was hung like a bear, and I laughed as I watched her bleed.
I went back to the party, and everybody asked me where I'd been. Said it was none of their business, but I'd never do it again.
Beer goggles.
Then I saw Melinda, she started walking my way. I told her I couldn't see her anymore and that I was also gay.
Beer goggles.
She told me it didn't matter, she didn't care that I was a fag.
I said, listen you bitch, you don't get the point, I'd rather take a shit in a bag.
Beer goggles, get them at the package store. Beer goggles, cheaper than a fucking whore. Beer goggles, I wonder who will be next.